Subway. Oh, I mean, what is it?
Subway. Subway. On the way.
Eat fresh.
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay, y'all ready? Hey y'all, what's up to my gems? Yeah, yeah, yeah. So today, as y'all can tell from the title, we doing a truth or drink. As in we, I'm gonna let the bad bitches explain they self. Come on here, y'all.
You gonna start with slack?
Slack.
Slack, slack.
Slack,
slack. You know, I'm new to all this, so.
Yeah. Yeah. You got big.
But the energy gives.
Yeah, and if you see a bad bitch on Instagram, just know Slater is the reason.
Exactly. Slater
shot him. You got big Ken.
Yeah.
When big Ken's talking, you shut up.
You bitch, calm down.
Here we go.
What's up, y'all? It's y'all girl Nene the Great, the one and only. Make sure you go subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Go subscribe to everybody in here and follow us later on Instagram. Go ahead, PJ.
Period. It's BPJ. PJ from out of
everything.
His tribute to he's sleeping. Yeah.
And we got my Zuda butt upstairs. Yeah. And of course we got big motherfucking Crystal up in the motherfucking
field. The biggest.
The biggest.
Biggest.
Yeah, we inside, not outside tonight, y'all.
Exactly.
So a start-off shot?
Yeah.
Oh.
Y'all already know that's like
toxic.
Before any video, you have to take a shot. Right,
bless the bottle before we do it.
Everybody
take
that.
Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
First shot goes to Slater.
Ooh. What's my ooh?
Y'all better tell the truth, because I'm about truth.
I'm telling the truth.
I'm lying.
Going on sugar coating. Let's see if they're giving us some juicy questions, y'all.
We just it is. Got none. It's late as hell.
It is. Let's see. Okay. Let's see.
And let me get on y'all for the last video because y'all, that's just my personality. I'm very bubbly, very loud, very.
What they say? I'm scared.
They was like, oh, she's loud, she's irritating, her laugh is annoying, she's talking on everybody.
Well, damn.
Why was they on your mind like that?
Why would they not say this?
Bro.
Damn.
And I was right under them comments with a.
This, see, I'm trying to work with them on clapping back. Like, let people talk.
Y'all need to.
We gon' let's actually, because we know each other in our.
Everybody ask somebody a question.
Oh, don't fucking do that to me.
Yeah.
No,
and y'all answer these questions because we know the truth.
We
know the truth. We know the truth.
I quit.
Oh no, it's a lake down the street we can go to. For real. She do tint, wax, and eyebrows.
How much she charge? I love a good thread.
Like $10.
Yeah.
Bitch, but who coming over here to get they?
Yeah, we leave it in the morning.
Oh yeah. This bitch be acting like I live in
Crystal,
the middle
of nowhere. You gotta give me some
for real.
I'm gonna
get
some.
Got a lot of clothes
I
just washed.
Hey y'all, this is a little break. PJ back in our hookah.
He making a hookah.
Cause he late.
Yeah, so he on hookah duty.
$20.
$20. But yeah.
No, it's a $20 hookah.
So we're doing truth or drink over here. We're doing them.
Oh, is he starting now?
Y'all want to say
that?
Yeah,
come on,
let's
go.
Yeah, yeah.
You
want to
start without me?
This
shit's
fair play. Okay.
Okay. So,
wait.
Kenzie. Ooh. I'm going to be so
Kenzie. Kenzie. Okay.
Kenzie.
Okay, let's be messy. Let's
yeah.
Messy. We being spicy. We being messy.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Kenzie. I'm cold.
What's
y'all.
Your last text from your ex?
Oh, my ex?
Yeah.
Oh, my ex in Chicago. Our last text was.
Oh no! Now she jumped all the way to Chicago.
Cause that's my last ex.
Oh, okay. Excuse
us. Yeah.
My last relationship was almost 2 years ago, baby.
Let me shut up, Ken. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Ken. Hey, Ken, we thought. Oh.
Yeah. Cause I'm like, okay.
What
y'all?
Be my bait or drink.
Not your bae.
How you wanna fuck with a star?
Okay,
you ain't even got a ten of windows on your car.
Angle.
Can you feel me? I might be catching up to you.
No,
I'm
all
the thickest bitch alive.
That's what happens when you leave them niggas alone, okay? You leave them fuck niggas alone and you feel me? You want a couple of dates?
PJ was real.
You have a little fun.
Yeah.
The lights started twerking. Go ahead, friend. How they was tight on.
I just said
Crystal.
Like you said that.
What is that?
I love that. Yes, I got on that. I got to put y'all on after this.
How they was tight
on. Chris, where that bag of tips you
at? Oh.
No, I can't find it. It's non-existent.
Ooh.
Other words, she ain't got an existential.
Yeah.
This getting good.
Okay, next.
Don't know what that is.
Look at us. But you should have said so we can repost our questions.
Okay, what's next? Okay, Crystal.
Huh?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm ready.
Ooh.
I never ducked.
She ducked no action.
Is it true that you're officially like single, not like a little bit single, not like, oh, I'm saying I'm single, but in next week I'm gonna be back with my ex single.
Yeah, I'm single. I don't got no ties, no screens, no nothing. Like,
not even bitch. A thread, not a floss.
Not even
because bitches be threading on threads.
Bitches be threading on threads.
Yeah.
So, bitch, that thread that we had
it's burnt.
Yeah.
Ooh, later. The thread
is dead. I burnt the thread, but I kind of pieced it back together before.
He pieced back together.
Why you want to know?
Huh? Oh. I don't know. I just want to know if it's my one. That's all I'm saying. Nah. I'm really like, I'm having a fun time. I ain't going to lie. Like, that's what we doing and that's what we plan for.
Mimi.
When
was the last time you talked to your ex on the phone?
She on me.
Next, it's my turn.
Yeah.
Gets later. I'm messy. I'm sorry. I'm so messy. So when you had...
When you had
a call earlier, I had seen a name on your call.
I did too, I'm not gonna lie.
I know who they talk about.
That number
is
saved. Red, it was a missed call.
Yeah, and he was a call back.
So we wanna know. We're not gonna say no names. But is it true that it's some little something going on?
It was before.
Oh.
But not anymore.
Okay.
Like we always was friends.
Yeah.
But you
and
know,
the friendship gonna always be there, but like that ain't.
No, it never made it to like
that point.
More,
yeah.
To like more than just friends, but
yeah. Okay.
But it's a vibe there.
You know.
Yeah.
It's like we not
a drunk night come here.
PJ right there too.
What's wrong with it though?
It's ass.
evening. You just out there.
Like, if you're not going out a lot, I feel like you shouldn't be doing it. Like, I feel like if you're going to eat some ass, you need to eat that. Like,
okay, PJ. Is it true that you had a threesome with a boyfriend, a boy and a girl, a couple?
Yeah.
Peter, what you was doing in there?
Oh, you know my secret. She did.
Wait. We can't just go past like what it happened. You gotta go back. PJ, what you was doing in there?
Who was your role?
Oh.
And if you don't want to tell, you gotta take a shot.
I didn't leave a bit of everything. Whatever needed to be done, I did. I'm gonna get the business. Clear me.
Oh.
Don't play with it. Don't play with it.
You did. But what needed to be done?
I feel like you name it, we did it. Use your imagination. I feel like we did everything.
So you did her?
I did.
Friend, you
I do want to have a kid, y'all. Don't think that I just.
Oh, yeah, this is my baby's father.
I do
want to
have a kid.
And I already got a name picked out and everything. So next year, we having us some little mixed baby.
When we drop that on the net,
yeah.
Just know that it's giving Fredo in them. Chris.
Okay.
Is it true that.
Okay.
What are the niggas biggest? What are the biggest niggas out here at your neck? I just want to know.
Oh, and who? And we want to know who.
I got one for you too.
Ooh, okay.
You know I ain't gonna say.
She gotta take her shot for his
girl. Take her shot.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Is it true? You gay?
Okay, what?
Somebody brother, your number, a couple weeks ago.
This shit too
hard. Hold on.
Wait.
One of the biggest rapper's brothers.
This some messy shit.
Drunk shit, but yeah, it's true. So I
ain't
gotta take a shot. Oh,
Lady
Mackie!
The niggas is on my body! She
acting bad! And the niggas are on my body!
Okay.
But it was so slick too. It was.
How the fuck did you pick that?
It was really slick.
What,
though.
PJ?
Ooh. No, it was slick because.
Yeah.
It was slick.
Yeah. Real slick.
Wait, what did
Vocal
Tip
say? I
love it for this. You go too far.
I just want to know if the
Slater, is it true that you had multiple of your boos in the same club?
Yeah, I want to know that too.
Oh.
That's real peachy. Oh.
Wait, what was the question? You ain't want to take no shots, like you scary.
But it's true.
Bad.
Like,
that's
he's
bad.
Telling the truth.
Wait, what was the question?
Like recently? No.
I don't even know the question.
It wasn't recent.
Like, it wasn't recent.
I thought that was it.
Okay.
Before we end it.
Yes.
All right, name the person that y'all like the least that live in Houston. Like, that being a nightlife, as an influencer. Y'all have to name it. If y'all don't name the person.
That I don't like?
Yeah. Take a shot.
I ain't gonna stunt. If it was a bitch I really couldn't stand, I would say it.
But bitches ain't really
applying no pressure. Like, I don't think about bitches.
I don't think about bitches. Who's that?
Not even trying to sound a certain way, but.
I'm crying.
I be so out the way.
Who you talking about?
No, for real.
Who's that? Hot boy. I don't know that is.
But I really just don't like. I don't dislike. Her. I just don't like the way
the shit that he do.
Like,
yeah,
his person.
I got one person, but I ain't gonna say the name.
I ain't got no people. You bitches get overlooked if you ask me.
And on that, I don't like the person. It's just the person is a horrible person. That's it. Like, I don't hate nobody or anything like that.
Say the name, bitch. It was your question.
Say the name. Put it on the table.
It was your question.
And it came with the
girl. How you gonna ask a question and I answer?
Go ahead, me. Who you don't like?
Bitch, I feel like she don't like. Nah, I'm playing. I don't know. I wish I knew. I would've said it.
Nah, I don't got nobody, for real.
Same. I don't really see no hoe for real. So.
Yeah, for real. Ain't no hoe seeing me either.
Ain't no hoe seeing me.
Y'all give fuck. I step in any club, any event,
but
untouched, any
perfect. One thing
vibe,
I can say,
well, bad bitch.
One thing as far as niggas I would never fuck with, I would never fuck with a nigga that's an influencer. Ever.
Never.
I don't
care. Ever. I would never fuck with another influencer.
Like
another bitch that's an influencer.
I would never do it.
Never. I ain't gonna lie. I probably got it in me to talk to somebody.